Bir India şöyle hep yürüdü. Under the lights, remember, it's a daylight encounter and a must win situation for India. In case they lose, they go. Look at the points coming so far. Next game, Sri Lanka, they top 4 out of 4, Australia, the middle, and look at India, down under, yet to get the mark. There's no happy night there. They're losing balance at the time. Sachin Tendulkar, that fellow not in form. Sourav again, only he's struggling. The only other batsman who could play well on that day was Norman Cap. Who had a brilliant century, but simply not enough to beat Australia. Look for the different strategies all together. Look at the pitch here tonight. It's very hard, fast and bouncy. We like the pitches of the South Africa. In the Pakistan regular days, where the ball comes to a bit more, not here. You can see a bit of grass all around here. I think it's a double best weekend. Being winning the toss to the definite very tough. The batch is good, as many runs as possible, and throw the opponent to a direct pressure. Look at the team list for tonight. Starting in Sri Lanka, Snan up the Jay Shura, very hard hit on the ball. Rumes Alulikana, yet another hard hit on the ball. I'm saying it's Muthaya Muralidharan. When he said it, it's quite implied on magnificent bowler, Murali. Looking forward, different altogether, beautiful sunshine, magnificent weather forecast, and lovely ground conditions. All set. Remember, it's a day night encounter, and a must win situation in India. It's the lose, goal.
কমেডিয়ান 2 মিনিট খুশি আপনার।